Today, we will focus on D-dimer blood testing. There are many reasons for doctors to prescribe a D-dimer test, and it's really a very frequent parameter for clinical laboratory. The D-dimer level increases during activation of the coagulation. D-dimer measurements has proven to be very useful to rule out deep vein thrombosis and pulmonary embolism for suspected outpatient attending the emergency department. It's a main indication. One person is diagnosed with a blood clot every minute, and one person dies from a clot blood every 6 minutes. Used in combination with clinical assessments, the D-dimer test is very useful to avoid unnecessary and costly imaging. Let me introduce Yumizen G DDi. It's a 3-vial reagent, liquid and ready to use. 1 vial allow 55 tests. It's very simple. You just have to read the barcode and then to load the reagent on board, you can launch a D-dimer test. The time to deliver the result is under 5 minutes and the cutoff threshold is 0.5 microgram per milliliter. The test is available on semi-automatic system and also on fully automatic system. A result below the positive threshold is counterindicative of a recent venous thromboembolic disease, while a positive result is not specific for this pathology. Let's see now what you can expect with a Yumizen DDi reagent. When you select a D-dimer reagent, the accuracy close to the exclusion threshold is really an important criteria. When you do a repeatability with a Yumizen DDi reagent, you can obtain a CV under 6% for a negative control and under 2% for positive control. Everywhere, clinical laboratory aim for very high quality objectives. When you switch to liquid formulation, you avoid manual steps and it's easier to reach very high quality standards. In 2020, it's time to make your life easier while achieving the highest quality standards. It's time to switch to liquid reagent for D-dimer testing in your laboratory.